so that's all.
Welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario Brothers 3 on two players. I'm the obese assassin.
And I'm Chum's Fum.
He's the Chum's Fum. And we're ready to take on the desert quicksand level on World 2 with the Angry Sun. Now, as a kid, this was probably my least favorite level in the whole game, right here. I always used the fire wing I got from level 1 on this, just because that sun guy creeped me out. But then I learned this thing that I can do to make this all the bad guys go away. So if I can kill this turtle, I'll show ya. So yeah, you let him attack you like a retard, and then you just let him have it. You just kick the turtle at him, and you're like, oh, you're dead. And then he's dead. So yep, anyway, makes a really hard level actually really simple. And I got my 1-up, just like always. And now it's Chum's Fun's turn.
Chum's Fun.
So anyway, he gets my mushrooms that I always unlock. That's the bad part when you play two players, is that the second player will always get everything that's supposed to be for you because he's gay.
He's right here.
And he gets a mushroom because he's stupid.
Mushrooms are for quitters.
Yeah, and then you need to just shut up. Anyway, we're on, what is this? The pass blitz, and you can choose either way, and I think he chose level 4. So this level, if he had a leaf, he could actually fly above it, but since he got hit. Yeah, we'll see. But since he got hit, he has to go on the underside. Which it really doesn't matter.
Oh!
Well, he can die too.
Let me do this one.
That's always your third option.
Go to level 5.
No, I'm doing it. So anyway, I'll show you how to do this the right way. So anyway, you can kill that guy. And there's the red turtles that just kind of walk endlessly in the one spot. So then you get your leaf. And you come back and fly up here. Of course, I figured just about everyone knows that anyway. But if you didn't, now you do. So anyway, you get these. I always like to leave one just for the heck of leaving one there. It's a little easier. Oh, you suck. Oh well. I got up here, didn't I? So anyway, then you get your switch and you reap your reward. I got a 1-up from getting 100 coins. This is pretty much a coin fest up. This whole level is a coin fest, actually. There's a lot of coins on this level. So I'll just keep getting these. And just keep getting them. Just keep coming. And there's 40 plus coins just here. And that's only halfway through. I don't like them. Then you go here. This one, if you can't remember, then this one gets kind of tricky because there's all these. And then you have to figure out which one has the switch in it, which of course is that one. And you use that switch to get your coins. Except for I'm not going to get that one over there because I freaking fell off the edge. So you want to get your coins. So that's... pretty much guaranteed a free life if you get all the coins on this level. Shut up. And I'm just gonna get, there's a mushroom over there, I'm gonna go get it since I'm small. So yeah, avoid him and... oh crap. So anyway, I'll let Junior over there do it for you then.
I don't think the shortcut's for him, so...
whatever. Anyway, that sounded glitchy. So anyway, what was I saying? Oh yeah. I figured, as I've already told you guys, that we're going to do a Donkey Kong Let's Play and a Crash Let's Play. Well, after we get this done, we're going to do those. But to coincide, to kind of go at the same time with those, I was thinking we're going to do a Pokemon Let's Play, but I really... haven't decided a version yet. I was thinking I figured I'd ask the viewers of this Let's Play if those people are, in fact, real people, what they'd like to see. And you know what? I'm feeling any version, really, any generation. I've never played a Generation 4 Pearl Platinum Diamond game, so it was doing it. But, you know what? Personally, I think the blue version would be fun, but it's whatever you guys think, so you know what? Post a comment or send a message and just let us know which one you want us to do.
I'm thinking about doing the Pearl.
Okay, you want to do the Pearl. Thank you. So anyway, now we go to level 5 with the really retarded chain chomps. You see, they'll just kind of, their attacking pattern, they just lunge out in your general direction. And they're retarded. And they kill me.
So use the power wing.
So anyway, that kind of brings up the point. You're retarded. Why did you use that? You're an idiot. So anyway, that's what a power wing does. It just skips the whole level for you because you can fly endlessly. And instead of saving that for when we might have actually needed it, he just wastes it right here. You know, that's cool.
You all want to see the power wing.
No one did, actually. They wanted to see it used when it was needed to. No, you're just retarded. So anyway, the reason you're not getting that coin is because it's actually a leaf, which you better not get, or you'll lose your power wing, which would be even more retarded. So anyway, he needs to go down the pipe.
Power wing is extremely annoying.
Especially when you use it on a level that you didn't need to use it at all. So that was the end of level 5. We're just about out of Afghanistan, about ready. Barack Obama's about to pull us home. Anyway, now you have to fight a boomerang, brother. Now, I don't know really what boomerangs have much to do anything with the desert. But then, I guess hammers don't either. And hey look, I got a music box. You can use it to put plants, primal plants on the World 7. Or you can put, those Hammer Brothers to sleep on any level for Hammer Brothers, and that all lasts for like, was it 3 turns, I think, or maybe 2 turns. Dude, you really suck at this.
Shut up.
Anyway, as I was saying, that brings up a point. See, I was talking about us doing a Pokemon Let's Play. Bring up the point, what's the best generation? I actually think the first gen is the best gen out of all 4. I especially dislike Generation 4 with the special physical attack defense split because, you know, that really threw off the strategies. So I actually like Shadow Ball being a physical attack, but you know what? I'm going to say that for the Pokemon Let's Play because otherwise you're just wasting your time here. So anyway, now we're in this desert cave. It's about, I figure, bricks in one of those. That's
what
he can find Osama bin Laden recording his video to release to the Americans. So anyway, he has to use those shell guys since he lost his leaf to break the walls down. And you're breaking the wrong wall down, you idiot.
Maybe I'd like one of these.
You're retarded. Anyway.
Yeah.
So he goes through here. And I fear, we're getting a little close on time. We got about a minute left. Oh, a minute and a half. So anyway, I figure after this level, we'll call her good. And we can move on to, what is it? Is it going to be part 6 already? He says part 5 is really moving along. I guess really moving along. We're still on world 2, so I guess what you say. You killed him, you idiot. So anyway, yeah, we'll wait for him to get done.
It's extremely confusing.
It's not confusing at all if you're not retarded, actually. So we'll wait for him. You know, you might want to go ahead and skip to, I don't know, whatever he's done. And you know, you can tell where the secret blocks are because the stars are white instead of red. So that's a little kind of helpful when you're doing it. Then he's gonna go get this switch, but he won't be able to get any coins because that was weird. Because he's small and he can't break the blocks to get more coins. Somehow he transformed that one to a coin. That was kind of cool. So anyway, you get two more and get his free life.
You can just jump and get those.
So anyway, you might want to hurry up because we're running out of time. And I think we can call it here. I'm Obese Assassin, he's the Chumless Fum. If you liked it, rate it 5 stars, subscribe at the top right corner of the info box, and you can see more.